So guys, press the subscribe button, hit the bell icon for new updates and for new videos.